I truly believe if you've got a great song, great performance, you use whatever equipment you've got available to you, you know, that shouldn't be a hindrance. That really shouldn't. My name is Mirek Stiles. I am the head of audio products here at Abbey Road Studios. So in terms of like the upgrade from a home studio to a studio like Abbey Road, three things stand out to me. One, if you're recording, is the recording space, the acoustics. Recording a drum kit, for example, it's just chalk and cheese. Good acoustics really brings a recording to life. The other thing is being able to actually properly monitor what you're recording or what you're mixing. And then, I mean, and a place like Abbey Road is you know, who you're working with, the amazing engineers, amazing technical staff, kind of just bring the whole experience together. So it is a very different experience, I would say. Bowers and Wilkins speakers have been at Abbey Road for as long as I've been here and before. And so they've always been a part of certainly my career here at Abbey Road. They've been around and I've seen them used countless times from everyone from composers for films through to hip-hop artists and everything in between. At the end of the day, the reason for that is because they're good, really good. You know, they give you a really kind of clear picture of what's going on. What's needed for a really good mix, for a start, is a really good song. Next is a good performance of that song, or a good production of that song, for want of a better word. And then in terms of equipment, I mean, if you've got those two things nailed, a mix can be relatively, I don't want to say easy, but it should come together. Part of the art, I suppose, of mixing a song is when you know when to stop, when you know when it's finished. And that's difficult. That is really difficult, especially if you've been attached to a project for so long. There's a lot to be said for having a fresh pair of ears come into a project and just approach it from, like, with no history, because it can give you a much clearer perspective on what's going on. Having said that, there are people who will, from the very first note that's recorded, see the whole project through. And if you can do that, I mean, wow, that's a skill. That's a real skill.